As I told you before, I'm trying to get a group together next year to climb Mount Everest Base Camp to raise money for the Abella Foundation to help with the funding of the You Matter support group for children with burn injuries and their families. So as a burn survivor yourself, I would love to hear just that you can tell us how important it is for the children to get the correct psychological support and also the parents, because as we know, the hospital here, they do such an amazing job. The doctors, the nurses, the physiotherapists, the OTs, all of them, they do such an amazing work in making sure that the child's life is safe and that they walk and everything. But what happens afterwards? What happens after they leave the hospital when they have to really face reality? You know, kids have to face bullying at school, so the society cannot deal with them. They think that they are cursed. So I would love for you to tell us how important it is for me to find this funding so that all these children with burn injuries can have an easier life.
Yes, it is important for funding, because basically when children go to hospital, the hospital is funded. The hospital, they do go into these processes of life, which somehow someone is paying for it. And when they come out of all that, then they go back to poverty. Poverty where nothing, they have no access to anything. They cannot afford for treatment. They cannot afford physios or special things that they can, that will help them, or further construction on the basis, which basically existing organizations to help the children which needs funding, they can only operate through funding. And that is so important for organizations such as Abella and others, and that appear in their life, because even myself, I grew up not knowing about these organizations until I met someone and said there are organizations that exist that are actually in poverty, in on the ground, but no one knows. And Abella is one of the ones that now is appearing, which is very important for now. People are starting to see and starting to know and starting to come forward through it, and as we are working forward to help them. And it is what this project now going next year, looking forward actually, that will join so many people, and it will find so many people that it will change so many lives, because they will, the funds will work for them, will help the ones that cannot help themselves, the ones that do not even know that there's a life beyond what they see, because right now they are hiding, some, most of them, and we are in a plans of getting them and make them feel there's nothing to hide.
Yeah, thank you, William. Well, hopefully we'll definitely start next year. I'm confident that we will get it done. Thank you.
Thank you.